Hello, this is Chandresh Narayanan for Midday. Chennai Super Kings are more or less out of the IPL 2020 season, but they're still in with a chance if they're able to string together a few wins in the competition. Their first opportunity comes against Mumbai Indians at the historic Sharjah Cricket Stadium. In the first half of the tournament, the Sharjah Stadium saw a number of sixes. But in the second half, we are seeing a number of wickets falling and low scores at that stadium. Chennai Super Kings have a perfect opportunity to make a comeback in the competition because the pitch will suit them and their style of bowling. But their house is in complete shambles. They've lost one of their big stars, Dwayne Bravo, to an injury. Yet another injury to yet another star player of Chennai Super Kings. This means Mahendra Singh Dhoni, who's not short of problems, will have to completely rearrange his side once more. Josh Hazlewood came into the squad against Rajasthan Royals and did quite reasonably. But the rest of the batting lineup, for example, the form of Kedar Jadhav, the form of Shane Watson, Sam Curran has been up and down the order. At the top of the order, his experiment has sort of not taken off. And Ambati Raidu has been off again, on again in this competition. Faf du Plessis in the first half of the tournament was the only consistent batsman for Chennai Super Kings. And then there is the eternal question of where Mahendra Singh Dhoni bats. Ravindra Jadeja has been effective with the bat but has been sparsely used with the ball. Time is now ripe for Chennai to bring in Imran Tahir and show what they were missing all through the competition. After all, Imran Tahir was the Purple Cap winner in the 2019 season. On the other hand, Mumbai Indians have everything going for them. The loss against Kings XI Punjab in their last encounter was just a blip on the radar because they are too good a side right now to be missing out on wins against sides that are struggling for confidence. Mumbai Indians have got everything going for them also because their middle order is in top form. Their top order, especially skipper Rohit Sharma, Quinton de Kock, Surya Kumar Yadav, have performed consistently. The only cause for concern is the form of Nathan Coulter-Nile with the ball. He's very recently made it to the playing 11 for Mumbai Indians in the place of James Pattinson. But apart from that, I don't see any chink in their armour so far in this competition. So all in all, this promises to be an enthralling contest with Chennai Super Kings having plenty to play for and plenty to catch up with against Mumbai Indians. Mumbai Indians, on the other hand, are sitting pretty and could really take off with this match at Sharjah Cricket Stadium.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.